that matters is that the fans of the show liked it.
Last night's Itchy and Scratchy was, without a doubt, the worst episode ever. Rest assured that I was on the internet within minutes, registering my disgust throughout the world.
Hey, I know it wasn't great, but what right do you have to complain?
As a loyal viewer, I feel they owe me.
What? They're giving you thousands of hours of entertainment for free. What could they possibly owe you? I mean, if anything, you owe them.
Worst episode ever.